Yo, what up, fellas? I have no idea. My bad, I forgot to hit square. I have no idea. Yeah, we just played a game. I bet he did. So, Tiger King, how far along are you? Yeah, dude. I told you, this thing is like, this was one of the most unbelievable things I've ever experienced in my life. Like, I remember, like, when they said Carol killed her husband, I was like, yo. That's it. This thing is on a whole other level. Like, this is just. I had no word. No, I'd keep watching it. Like, in general, I'm always wary of spoilers. That's why I was like, I try to be mad vague with anything. Because even if you know whether something does or doesn't happen, it kind of ruins it a little bit, you know? But how crazy is that? Wait, that Michael D Jackson owned those alligators. That I found that out. Like, I don't know if I should have waited till you finished, because you're like, yo, this shit can't possibly get any crazier. But I couldn't resist, because that blew my mind, bro. Because like, yeah, I don't know. Maybe it was like something they couldn't get the rights to say Michael Jackson, or I mean, the theory I like is that it was already crazy enough without adding the craziest of all crazy people, Michael Jackson, in it. Right? Like, you don't like the th fact is you don't need Michael Jackson for this thing to be bizarre. Yeah, dude. I mean, I just, dude. You know what's crazy to me is that like this is real, right? Like this is not like made up. This isn't exaggerated. Like I went on the YouTube channel and I watched Joe Exotic talk about Carole Baskin. Like they weren't just pulling clips out of like nowhere, you know? Like Carole Baskin, I don't read it yet because it'll spoil some stuff, but like she came out and wrote a blog post in response to the documentary that you can read, like put it up on her website, like responding to like everything that was there. No, I know, no, but that's I'm not, listen, I'm not saying she had, I'm just saying it's crazy that she, like, it's just insane to me that, like, yo, we just watched this documentary and we can see the response from the people that were in it live, like, to the documentary. That's mind blowing. Like, that means. Yeah, and, like, her husband put out a video. I didn't watch the video, but, like, I'm just saying, like, this thing is, like, it is real. Like it sounds, it's like something out of a book, you know, or a TV series. Yeah, let's do it. I'm really tempted to go with Chris Paul. Gonna try James Harden, actually. Oh, shit.